I would do it if I didn't have to figure out how to convert it from DDR to MP4.
And then reported.
Wait, can Adobe Media encounter?
Where is it?